Yeah. She dropped the salt shaker. All right, hopefully y'all do good because we're broadcasting this. Yeah. And let me tell you, so this is called Racist from Hell for a reason. This playlist is. What? Oh, that's fine. That's fine. I'll keep inviting you. And whatever you guys say is actually broadcasting on YouTube right now. I know I'm broadcasting, so I mean everything that we pretty much do and say is pretty much everyone's gonna see it, all my friends on Facebook, everything. Rockstar knows what I'm rank 8,000. Well, my friends know that I was a modder on. Like I said, it goes on Facebook, it's on YouTube. What's that? Crew, really? Let's see, what should I use? My crew one? There we go. No killing people each other either. Hold down the horn, L3. Oh shit! Well, there, what the? Oh shit. That just landed. Y'all can freaking win because, you know, I don't care about, dude, I have everything. Dude, I don't care about winning because I have everything unlocked, bro. I don't care. Dude, after I got all my upgrades unlocked for my cars. Wow, I'm fucking. Okay, you know how I'm not a modder, right? I got this kid on Black on GTA thinking I'm a modder. He asked if I could drop him some money. I said no. Rockstar's watching me. They know I'm a modder. They told me if they catch me modding, they're gonna ban me for life. And he believed me. He's like, damn, all right. No. No, Rockstar don't. And Rockstar, I have anti-ban on my account. And Rockstar's eyes, I'm actually only rank 184. Why? Someone's watching. What the hell? Yes. If it shows like where it says has the like the little person where it has the one, that means someone's watching us. Where it shows the one at on the,
Oh, yeah, for broadcast?
Yeah. Someone, it probably don't show for you guys, because on mine, someone's actually watching us right now. It won't show on your guys's, because you guys aren't broadcasting like I am. Yeah, this one's a sports one. I have the chameleon. This is actually the fastest sport car in the fucking game. No, the Banshee is a supercar now. Pretty much. Once you fix it up, it becomes a supercar. But when it comes to the sports cars, The chameleon's pretty dang fast. Yeah. It's an electric car. That's another reason. It's lightweight. Ooh.
Oh, actually, I can't be told. You never finished it. Oh, you should have put it to where we can hit each other.
Can't. This is actually one of those races. It's a non-contact race.
These guys are racist.
The Chinese motherfucker that did it.
Yo, Sergeant.
What? Why? Oh no! You're gonna lose that bet. Better hurry up. Hehehehe I bet, dude, I bet 10,000 on myself. I don't know. I don't know, depend, because I might actually get the whatever he bet, because I bet 10 on myself. Yeah, my girlfriend's sleeping. We can't use them. I don't know, I guess we'll have to find out, won't ya? Hey dude, magicians don't reveal their secrets, dude. Magicians don't reveal their secrets. I have the hot knife. I don't know. I Oh yeah, the Dominator's really cheap. And it's considered one of the fastest muscle cars in the game. One of them. No. My car's fucking slow. This thing is fully upgraded too. But this... No, I got the hot knife. The hot knife's handling sucks. You missed a checkpoint or something? Yeah. Oh, you lucky boy. Hey, do you have any tattoos, killer? Yeah. I have 8 of them in real life. And I ain't finished yet, bro. I'm from Wisconsin. Yep, where are you from? Damn. That's where my girl's gonna be in about a month. She's gonna be, I don't know if she's gonna be in Houston, but she's gonna be in Texas. My girlfriend's going to be in Texas in about a month. I'm 25. Yeah. Yeah, I'm 25. I've been told that a lot. I don't look my age. Yeah, I don't... People say I don't... people tell me that I don't look or sound my age. And my girlfriend's 21, gonna be 22. And I couldn't imagine my life without her, bro. That's where I live, dude. Well, I don't have a job right now, but I'm in the process of getting a job because I want to save money to go back to school. I'm thinking about going for computers. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'd be a computer tech. Be the one that goes and works on computers and shit. Yes. Okay, this one is a supercar one. You might want to use the... Any car except the... Yes, this is a supercar. Use any car except the Turismo. It says adder entity or Zentorno recommended. But do not use the Turismo. Do not use that one. I have pretty much all the supercars. So it's a Zentorno, Adder, or Entity are recommended.
Well, we're gonna do jumps or something, right?
I'll be honest, I'm gonna try my Sultan.
Hey.
What?
Which one's faster, Sultan or the
Zentorno?
Let me use my Viper.
That's why we needed those other cars. They're not gonna end up dead.
All right, what you do is, if you didn't make it, bring your nose of the of your car you have, bring it up in the air, and you should make it. Because it gives you more air. Dude, the ground freaking shook when you did that, dude. Yeah. We won't pat. Yeah, well, yeah, let's.
Okay.
Hey, killer, it's called avoid the pole, bro. Are you trying to pole dance or something? Well, maybe your car is. You can tell I've done these races so many times. Oh shit, am I gonna go in the water? Ooh, I didn't go in the water, sweet. It's about damn time, bro. Dude, I'm pissed. It's killer, bro. Hey, he's a outside in Oreo, is what he says. Dude, Eric, I'm pissed.
What's up, Nosey?
My fucking Black Ops 3 broke today.
That's fucked up.
And all I got is freaking. Ha, huh, sucks to you. Sucks to be you, motherfucker.
Nah, too bad. I can still hack it. I have PS3. As long as I have PS3, I can hack your shit.
You fucking hack my account, I'll make you my bitch. Bro, I only live about a freaking 5 hours from you. Are you playing GTA? Well, fine, be racist then. Yeah, this is a motorcycle race. Hey, what the hell, Cookie? You just threw me off the edge, you butthole. What, you're gay? Just kidding, bro. What's up? What's up, bro? What's the good news? So, seriously, bro, what's the good news? I'll listen. You got a girlfriend? What's up? Dude, what's the good news? Nice. Yeah, the reason we're doing... Well, fine, fuck you then. Fine, you want to be that way? When I get my mod menu for, Black Ops 3, yo ass ain't getting no mod menu, so kiss it. No, you just fucking decided. You just decided to be a hacker, that's what you did. Dude, you'll mod for me. You said anytime I needed it, needed to be modded. So don't even say it. Don't even. Hey, you've been being a dick to me, so I guess it's payback, motherfucker. I was joking, bro. Well, you, dude, no, okay, you made a comment, and then I was like, what, you're gay? No, you said something, and all of a sudden, what, you're gay? Well, still, you... I said it as a joke, bro. Oh, hey, wait. Oh, I knew it was too good to be true, though, bro, because guess what? You're still here talking to me. You said that I'm never going to talk to you again. And what the hell is this? Dude, we've been through so much on BO2. Well, actually, on GTA, we've been through so much together. Holy shit. Dude, I almost got console banned for modding. Almost. Wasn't me. What gets annoying? I wasn't paying attention. I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that's what I hate. That's what I hate. People always keep attacking me because I'm on level 8,000. Well, look how we became friends with Killer. Killer just started attacking us. Yeah, he's friends with Mad Dog. Yeah. Dude, we were blitz playing with him, him the other night. Couple nights ago. Who's closer to me? Killer, what are you doing, bro? What do you mean, do I still want money for GTA? I hit you with a stick modded. And I just want level out. What? I want 500. Okay, what I'm telling you right now, Cookie, you are better off. I mean, yes, 8,000 is nice, but you are better off having a lower than 8,000. I mean, between 1 and 1,330. Between, you do not want to have 8,000 because you can't rank up. Like, if you're in you're in your crew, you will not be able to rank up in your crew anymore. You will be attacked. You will be attacked in a lobby if you do. So I'm thinking, do for the first for your is it will be will this be your first modded account?
Yes.
I'd say go with rank 500, because it being your first, and then you're able to rank up, and you won't, because at right now, if you think about it, people right now. From transferring their stats over to PS, from PS3 to PS4, their stats are between 500 and 600 right now. Legit. It will make you look like you're it's legit.
Yeah, because if Rockstar
sees you, you're from 60 to 62.
If you went from
62
to 8,000,
you're
like, oh, he got
haunted. Yeah, and that's not fun. And also, Eric, I don't care about I haven't started GTA on that yet, because I don't have PS3. But with all I want is rank 500 and a bunch of money. I can do everything else by myself.
Alright, so you don't want any cars that are modded?
No. This time, I want to be somewhat legit.
Okay. Hey, Eric,
I want to have my cars. Well, actually, I may be a couple cars modded, but that's about it, because I'm gonna have to do races either way. Cookie, Killer, are you there? Killer.
How much money are you gonna give me? Like, 'cause I want a whole bunch of money.
Oh, trust me, you'll get a bunch of money. Well, it really depends on what you want. Put it this way, don't be surprised if you get your account back and you have over $1 billion. I'm actually thinking about how. Where did, hey, bro, where'd you buy your PS3 from? How much? How much? 220. How much you say? 220. Okay, talk to him and say what, that I'm looking to buy one and see what he says. I'll buy one and then I can, now are you, do you have to download a mod menu yourself or does it already have a mod menu on it? Okay, so like, I mean, hey, if you can talk to him for me, I mean, it won't be for a while, but I'd be willing to buy one from him. I'd send you the money, and then I'll freaking send you my address and stuff and have him send it to my address. Or you send me his, like I said, I would have to, I'd most likely, it'd be, does he take checks? I mean, if anything else, I mean, if he can take personal check, just tell him, I live in Wisconsin. And it's easier for me to just send a, or if I can get his phone number, and I call him and I use my debit card over, give him my debit card over the phone as long as he deletes it. Oh no, if you trust him, bro, I trust him, so. I mean, he's never screwed you over, so I don't think he's gonna screw anybody else over that you know. People like that, when you are friends with someone, I mean, I have a lot of people like that. I mean, anybody that I suggest you to as a mod, that you're being a, you being a modder, I'm gonna tell them, hey, when they say how do I know I can trust him, like, he's never let me down. He's not gonna let you down. Unless you piss him off. Well, I've pissed you off and you still never let me down. True. I don't think Killer's there. No, he's just sitting there. Unless he's not there. Someone's watching me, what the fuck? Racing. But you report him. But if you report him to, I mean, I know you won't seem like you're a pretty cool kid. But if you report him, that's where you better make sure that if he gets banned, he will find a way and he will council ban you. He is a hacker. I found out last night on Black Ops 3. He changed my, without me even knowing, he changed the name of my classes. Because he got pissed off at me. And he didn't even sign into my account. Oh, and by the way, I tried that towel route on my phone. And it on that other phone, and it worked. After I clicked on Make It Rain, it said you don't have to reboot your phone. You're all good, you're able to use it. But I clicked on Make It Rain again, and I'm not able to use it. But how, because once your phone, if it doesn't reboot, that means it worked on your phone, right?
No, but you should
have reported it just to make sure it's made. That's just a little lobby thing. If you want to check if it works, download it, check it, replace the rack. Okay. I have to re-download it because I have, the phone actually died on me when I was doing it, so. Killer, are you there, dude? I don't want to kick him from the freaking party if he's not there. I don't want to do that. Killer. I'm just gonna kick him out and then re-invite him once, I can't kick him out. I am the party host. Would you hold your goddamn horses and go to bed? Oh, now you want to play. I'll have to wait, Eric. I think he left. I'll invite you after this race. Because the race just started. Really, you bet $10,000 on me? Dude, don't bet money. Keep the money that you win. That's your money. That's why I'm doing this. It's actually for, if I win, that means I get that 10 grand that you bet on me. Yes. If you bet on yourself, then you get that money. Eric. Yeah, dude, just keep your money. Don't bet. I don't need it, bro. I'm a freaking billionaire. I don't need no money. I want as much money you can give me, bro. I promise I won't ever treat you bad again. Be honest, dude. I probably won't have you do while I hit you with a stick. I might actually create another one. So I have an idea of what I want to make, and it's actually pretty damn awesome. I can't say, I'll have to find out. K, Okay, you really want to know? It's gonna be this one. It's on the tip of my tongue now. I was actually just thinking about it. I hate it when I don't freaking shit. Armand, this is gonna be the name of all three of my. Cause when I get to my, what the hell? Oh my God. Because if it fits, our name of our, we're gonna start eventually someday, bro. Me and you, I want to start a business. Yes, I want to call our business Major League. I know. Let's see, Major Gaming Mods, or something like that. Or if you can think of a different, like a unique, more unique name for it. That's what I wanted then my ID to be. The hell are you standing in midair for? The hell? Someone's standing in midair. I don't know. I don't think he's there. What? Yeah. Trying to think, what would be... What? Yes. You'll get money and XP either way. Yes, I will. Eric, I can't invite you. You're not even on. You're not even on GTA, bro. It don't even show you on my friends list of GTA. I did not delete you. What the hell? Seriously, it didn't show it. Does it show me on yours? Try joining me once. See if you can actually join me. What does it say? Because I just entered the race. Who's listening to that music? Eric, are you listening to that homo music? Killer, what are you doing, bro? He must, got mad or bored or something. There he goes. He might have had to leave. I bet his PS4 went in rest mode. So what would be a good name for something that we would, a business we would create? Master Mods Enterprises. Hell yeah, Master Mods. That's what my ID is gonna be named. My ID is called Master Mods. At Master Mods ENT. Well, that works, that's fine. Damn, that's gonna be the name, Master Mod. No. No, that don't sound right. I mean, Master Mods ENT. Master Mods Enterprises. That's perfect. Yeah. Hey, don't take any pictures of me. Then you do better. Hey, push continue, little boy. Thank you. I'm older than you, boy. You wish. Now let's see if I can, my friends. Friends from list.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
No, literally, it does not freaking show you.
Well, is that possible?
Yes. What in the hell are you way the fuck down here? Okay, it says check back here when the player has played GTA. It says I can't invite you until you play GTA. That's what it tells me. It says until get back. Come back and when this person has played, that's fucked up. Hey!
You were doing that? Wow. I'm surprised it didn't spin me out.
Who's offering 50k for what target? Go get it. Someone's gonna try to shoot you down. What would you put for your ID? Are you going to mod yourself another account, Eric? The only reason I'm going to keep this one for just like when I play with friends and stuff and play by myself, I'm going to use the other one. The one that I'm going to have Numsy mod up for me. Master Mods Enterprises. Probably in God mode. Like I said, yeah, talk to your friend. I'm willing to pay, even if I have to save money, I'm willing to pay whatever. I mean, I'll make money off of people. If I can get a PS3, mod some accounts up, and sell mods to people, accounts to people. It's simple. But you have to, simple yet hard, because you have to know what you're doing. Now, Eric, how do you do the invisibility? I could never figure that out. API, oh, that one. I was wondering what that one was, because that one was kind of didn't fit in with any of the other ones. Trust me, no you don't. Do it, Cookie, you do not want to know how to mod, dude. Because modding, it's not, it's fun, but you have a bigger chance of getting banned than you are right now. You will. Because being a modder, you have a big chance of getting banned. Trust me. And Numsy is one here should know, because he was council banned. Like 4 times. Probably after this race, these races, I'm gonna get off. I just want to help Jordan get some money here. What? Don't you salute me? What's wrong with you? Oh my god, I'm getting bored. I forgot how boring racing was. Alright, hey Cookie, I'm gonna get off, dude. But you're still welcome to stay. I can still back out. You're still welcome to stay in here and try these races out. Make yourself some money. Because you will be the host of it. You have yourself some fun. Oh, I'm a bad sport. It says if you leave, your bad sport will increase. Uh oh. That's not good, Eric. I'm a bad boy.